race with bullets back with bitches. Neal hunched at the wheel, putting everyone in stitches. Bragging about some nurse he screwed while he was driving through Nebraska. And when she came, she honked the horn, and Neal just barely missed a truck. And then he asked her if she'd like to come like that to California. Well, you see, a redhead in a uniform will always get your horny. Now with the hairnet, those white shoes, and a name tag and a hat, she drove like Andy Granatelli, knew how to fix a flat. Well, Jack was almost at the bottom of his empty 2020. Neal was yelling out the window, trying to buy some pennies from a Lincoln full of Mexicans. When the left rear tire blowed, them sons of bitches pretty near almost ran us off the road. And while the nurse had spilled the manischewitz all up and down her dress, she lit the map on fire, and well, Neal just had to guess. Should we try to find a bootleg route or a filling station open? The nurse was dumping out her purse and looking for an envelope, while Jack was out of cigarettes. And as we crossed the yellow line, gas pumps, they looked like tombstones from here. Felt lonelier than a parking lot. As the last car pulls away, the moonlight dressed the double-breasted foothills in the mirror, weaving out a negligee and a black brassiere. The mercury was running hot. We're almost out of gas. Just then Florence Nightingale, she dropped her drawers and stuck her fat ass halfway out the window. Wilson picket too, and shouted, "Get a load of this," and gave her finger to the moon. Skaba zuba 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 down a fiddle W bay. You got to mark my kisses down and let it chuck you wisely into your door. Zuba. Take those one-eyed jacks, whistling Dixie in the car. Neal was doing at least 100, then he saw a falling star. Well, Florence wished that Neal would hold her instead of chewing on his cigar. Jack was not out, wishing he was in a bar with Charlie Parker on the bandstand, not a worry in the world. With a glass of beer in one hand and his arms around the girl, Neal was singing to the nurse underneath the Harlem moon. Somehow you could just tell we'd be in California soon. Open up those.
Beltran.